for this project is this quarter inch piece of wood, and I recommend using two pieces of wood. This is just pine, and I have no clue what this is, but just you can use whatever's laying around. And this is a half inch, this is a quarter inch. Now you can use the same thickness, but it's not gonna come out as nice. Now you may actually, you're gonna wanna cut these into sections if you're using it on your scroll saw, so it's easier to handle, so. Inside, like this apple here, you're gonna want to use a drill bit and drill straight down and put the blade through it, and do the same on the part where, if you can see that kind of, then same thing there where the actual cord goes up. Pieces, and you're gonna want to sand all that paper off and just sand it all really well. So start at like 60 grit, 150, 220. Okay, now you have all the pieces sanded up, hopefully, and all nice down in that perfect finish. So time to do the glue up. So the work piece is drying right now, and clamping wise, you could glue this piece on first, then clamp it, but it's not gonna be taking a lot of abuse, so I'm just gonna leave mine sitting out. So the final project turned out very well, and one thing I would recommend when building this is put a nice coat of lacquer on, which I did later on, and that is a definite recommendation I would make. But make sure you check out last week's video, how to build a wooden trophy, and make sure you check me out on Keek and over at Woodworking Nuts Vlog, and make sure you check me out on Lumberjacks. All the links are in the description, so just check that, and thank you for watching. Bye.